show you our study of op-amp mathematical operations trainer kit. Order code is 36246. So this is the trainer kit. This is the op-amp IC741. There are different types of resistor, capacitor. There are two switches, this and this. There are three variable power supply, 0 to 2 volt DC at 100 milliampere. And this is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual and patch call. These all are included in this kit. Our first experiment is to study non-inverting amplifier, and this is the circuit diagram which we are going to build. So first I am giving positive power supply to terminal 3 with the help of 1k resistor. Sorry, this power supply will go to terminal 2 with the help of 1k resistor, and terminal 3 will be grounded with the help of a 1k resistor. So this is the ground connection. Now we will give the feedback signal through a 10k resistor to terminal 2. And a 50k resistor will be in parallel connection with resistor 10k, that is a feedback resistor. Now connect the ground with this. And we will observe the output with the help of a multimeter. So this is the output, as this is a inverting amplifier, so my output voltage is negative, and we can see the output is also amplified. Now we will study the non-inverting amplifier and multiplication by a constant. So this is the circuit diagram which we are going to build. So first we will give power supply to terminal 3 through a resistor. So I am using this 1k resistor, and I will give it to terminal 3. Now I will connect the feedback portion. So I am from terminal 6, there will be connection to 10k, and this will go to this terminal 2. Now we need to give ground connection to terminal 2 with the help of a resistor 1k. Ground this connection here like this. Now we will connect 50k resistor in parallel resistor 10k. So connect like this. And we will observe the output, positive output, with the help of a multimeter. So set this. You can see the positive output here. Our next experiment is to study frequency response of inverting AC amplifier. So this is the circuit diagram which we are going to build. So first, I am connecting this terminal to ground with the help of a 10K resistor. Now I'm connecting terminal 2 with another 10K resistor, and this will connect with the capacitor of 1 microfarad. So this is the first terminal, and here we will give the input signal. Now I'm giving feedback with the help of a 10K resistor to terminal 2. Terminal 2. So I'm giving input signal here, and we are going to observe the output waveform here. This is the output signal. Where gain is unity. Our next experiment is to study inverting summing amplifier. So this is the circuit diagram of the circuit which we are going to build. So first we need to give 3 same of different inputs from 0 to 2 volt DC supplies to the input terminal 2. So I am connecting the supplies to the resistor, 1K resistor. We are going to short this We connect this to terminal 2. Now 3 will be grounded. And we will give feedback with the help of a 1K resistor to terminal 2. Now we will observe the output with the help of a multimeter. So here you can see that I have given the first input is 0.1, approximately 1.1 volt. The second input is approximately 0.1 volt and my third input is also approximately 0.15 volt. Now we will check the output voltage. We can see that it is almost multiplied by 10, minus 10. Our next experiment is to study the adder subtractor. And to do this experiment, we will need to build this connection like this. So first, we will connect this positive supply to 1K. Here, and with the help of this, we will give this to terminal 3 and we will connect terminal 3 to ground with the help of a resistor 10K. Now we will give another supply to terminal 2 with the help of a resistor 1K. Connect this to terminal 2. Now we will give the feedback signal with the help of a resistor 10K to the input of terminal 2. Now we will give another supply to terminal 2 with the help of a resistor 1K. So connect this here at 10K the ground with the help of a multimeter. this is the result. The result will be 10 into E3 minus E1 plus E2. Our next experiment is integrated amplifier for an AC input signal. So this is the circuit diagram which we are going to build. So first first connect terminal 3 to ground with the help of a 10k resistor. Now a feedback signal will be given to input terminal 2 with the help of a 100k feedback resistor. And we will connect capacitor 0.01 microfarad here at the terminal of 100k to this output and resistor junction, this terminal. And we will connect the other side of the capacitor, terminal 2. Now we need to connect another resistor here with this junction at the capacitor and terminal 2 junction here, and we will give input signal 1 kilohertz of square wave at this resistor here. So connect the ground. We will connect the CRO to observe the output. And output terminal 6. Now we can see we have given square wave of 1 kilohertz and we are getting triangle waveform.